makes electrical engineering special at Princeton is the incredible breadth of the department. Undergraduates get really great attention from the faculty members. They also have a graduate program that they can tap into to see how research works on a day-to-day basis.
Faculty members explicitly design their research programs with undergraduates in mind. And so the undergraduate experience here is really not just about courses, it's also about interacting with faculty members, interacting with their graduate students, and really integrating with these research teams.
Over the past 3 years, I fell more in love with electrical engineering just because the professors go out of their way to encourage you to do whatever you want to do.
If you're doing undergraduate research, you're not just working on publishing a paper, you're working on solving a real-world issue that is going to apply either directly to a certain application or you'll see is going to apply to sort of the rest of your undergraduate or graduate career.
We asked the question, if money were no object, what would you want to do right now? Is it an internship? Is it a new company? Is it an entrepreneurial idea? What is the big, bold idea? And if the ideas are good, we have the resources to actually get them off the ground.